Good morning guys, this is Rutuja Bhagwat and I welcome you back to my channel. It's weekend and my husband and I are off to explore the western suburb side. Vasai, Virar, Naigaon and a couple of more places because I've heard a lot about these places and that there are many things to do. So let's roll! The western suburbs of Mumbai, especially Naigaon, is such a breath of fresh air. Lots of greenery, quiet roads and some really charming local spots. It's perfect for anyone looking to unwind for the weekend.
First stop for the day, we have discovered this really offbeat lake and there's nobody over here, which is amazing. It's the Vaghoba Devi Talab. It is really quiet, it is huge and there's nobody over here. That just makes it awesome. You know how much I love such places.
We are loving the vibes here. Nice cool breeze, definitely worth the visit if you're in the area.
And right next to that is the mandir. Just look at the beautiful location of the mandir. There are like rolling hills. There's also a vast stretch of grasslands, by the way. Let me just show it to you. You see, there are cows grazing over there. Second stop for the day is the St. Mary's Church in Naigaon itself, and you must be knowing this church from the movie Ajab Prem Ki Gajab Kahani. And look at how beautiful it is.
It's so charming here and there's a bit of Bollywood history too to soak in it.
Stumbled upon this amazing project by Sun Tech. It's the Max X World, and I'd heard my friend saying that, you know, it's really nice, and also they have the largest clubhouse in Naigaon. So I thought, why not check it out? So let's go and find out, because I'm looking for a real estate property. So just let's go and find out. Guys, it's so windy and so nice over here. Clubhouses here, and this entire society or this entire world, Sun Tech World, is divided into two parts. One is the Max X 1 and Max X 2. So we're entering one of those clubhouses now. And the last stop before we head back home is so right opposite to the Sun Tech, there's this restaurant called as Sri Balaji. So we are here and we've ordered Punjabi food as usual. I'm just gonna hawk because I'm so hungry. And that was the end to my vlog. It was a really short, fun day out to Naigaon, and I really loved the property.